We are beginning tonight with hundreds on the Central Coast pitching in to help the community in honor of Martin Luther King Jr. In Marina, dozens turned out to donate food and clothing to the needy. Organizers say it's what the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. believed in and fought for. Got live team coverage, and we begin with Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who's live in Marina.
Well, Dan, here in Marina, they celebrated the life of Martin Luther King Jr. with a day of service, a day for the community to come together and do something for those less fortunate.
40 years after his assassination, the spirit of Martin Luther King Jr. and everything he stood for could be felt inside the Marina Community Center. Just ask Susan Childers, a mother of five looking for work, and on this day in need of a little help.
Yeah, because he was always a person that wanted to everyone to help each other, you know, and go forward and, you know, be equal and do their thing instead of hurting each other.
Dozens of people showed up to help those less fortunate by donating food and clothing. Lisa Magadini says it's what Martin Luther King Jr. believed in.
But it's the whole feeling of giving, you know. You're helping someone else out. You don't know who it is, but you're helping someone, and that is what it's all about.
It was a day to give as you can, take as you need. Organizers called it a day of service, a day to put all selfishness aside.
It's not for you to say, oh, look at this, look what I do, look what I've done. It's to put that smile on that kid's face, or just to open up the door for that lady at the grocery store, help her carry her groceries. You've just got to do something more for your fellow man, and that's what it's all about.
And during these hard times, it's all Susan Childers needs to make it over the hump.
Yeah, it's a tough time right now. I'm having a rough time. So it gives you a little incentive for the future when you see things like that, helping people. Because next time, I'm going to help.
Well, any clothing that was left over will be donated to the local Salvation Army, and the giving continues tomorrow. A food giveaway at the Epiphany Church here in Marina on Carmel Avenue. That will go from 5 to 7 at night. And then those behind today's day of service, day of celebration, hope to make it an annual event on every day on the celebration and the life of Martin Luther King Jr. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much, Felix.